Hi guys, welcome back. So we didn't get to sell our fish yesterday, and it turns out the people we need to pay for Joja are not in the warehouse, so we probably have to go to the actual Joja store. I like omelets. Okay, they're neutral. Sunny tomorrow. Alright, everything's looking good here. We should probably start with our preserve jars. We need wood, stone, and coal. We're gonna need a lot more wood. That seems to be our constant issue, the wood. At a later date. Oh, our chickens. That's important. Good boy. They're adult chickens now. They grow up so fast. Let's go pet Carl. Now let's pet this Carl. And this one. Remembered this time. That's a good boy. Neutral, huh? Have a hamburger. Apparently it's gonna have like barbecue and stuff on it, and I've just, my mouth has been watering thinking about it for like the past 2 hours. Not actively actually watering, but you know what I mean. Today is definitely a good day for foraging. I want to wait for a nice rainy day, but I don't think we'll be able to. Alright. Let's get those fish out. Go to the Joja company. I'd really like the mine carts to be fixed first. So, panning can wait. But we definitely need those mine carts. Maybe tomorrow we'll go ocean fishing. Today, though, it's back to the mines for us. Mine cart. Well, mine trail, anyway. Ew, I'd eat that. Eat one of these. Ah. We have already emptied that one. Mine now. mushroom. This is ours now. Made it. Let's head back home and maybe do some fishing. Near the lake, but not in that particular part. And then we've got some stuff for Gunther, too. Oh! Rather than fishing, we should probably get some trees ready. So that we can start making, those preserve jars. Because we're gonna need those. Maybe a copper axe tomorrow, rather. Oh, right. They are good chickens. I can't remember if this is our second day or our first day. I think it might be our first. Fishing right here. Oh, got it. Well, at least it's not trash. Those preserves are gonna need a lot of coal too, actually. Oh cool, we caught a bream. That bream was holding out on us. I'm gonna eat the chub. Back to the farm. We'll do one more day since I put these together and I can't remember if I started this day on the other video or not. Well, I didn't start this, you know what I mean. Awesome, we've got level 3 in mining now. That's good. Bunch of stuff to get done. Sunny days are here again. I need a sight for that. That's taken care of. Let's go check out my chickens. Range. Be happy. Alright. We've got some time before any of the places open. Let's put what I need in my in the here. Okay, I need to sell this. This. Okay. this. Don't need that today. I need to set oh, those grow in spring, so we're good here. Make this. And it looks like we're good. Wait, I need this. And this. Wait, those might actually be able to do something with them. And this. This and this are getting thrown over here. What's some other JoJo junk I don't need? These I can use. I think there's a possibility of those becoming cloth later, I can't remember. Those I can use, that I can use. These I can use. Alright, all this stuff is usable. Don't really know what we're gonna use the fiber for, but it's usable. So then. Correctly, later on there's a recipe for something we need that calls for these, so 16 of these. Maybe this just because I like blueberries, but we're only gonna do 9 of those. come back for the grass. Well, not the grass. I'll come back for the corn. For now, we have got a few other things to do before we head back to the farm and get this all started. Shop. Sell. Oops. Sell. Sell. I'm sure we'll find another one. It'll be fine. We should probably take the money we have and get some corn. If I sell this mayonnaise and this grape and these cave carrots, I bet I could get exactly what I need to get about 4 more corn. I think. Just so I have a nice even 8. Now to get started on planting and goodness, what are they called? The sprinklers. Thank you. I have miscalculated. We'll put this up for now. Take a while to water. See what I need for that sprinkler. One copper bar, one iron bar. I don't have enough iron. Oh. I know what we're doing in the next video. Getting iron. And wood. And possibly another chicken coop. Chickens. But we could get a deluxe chicken coop and put ducks inside of it. I like ducks. Not as much as I like chickens, though. Time to go fishing. To no one's surprise, it was trash. Oh, that's cool. Fish is a fighter. Maybe not this fish. There we go. Got it. Oh, hey, we need that. The chubs are starting to fight back. This fish, we should head back to the farm. Shut this gate. Protect the chickens. Alright guys, that was it for this video. It felt a little longer than usual, I don't know. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll talk to you guys again soon.